Booker. Back to 10, Steve.
That allows them to get into the full court press. Wow!
Oh, Aminu.
Are you kidding me?
Woo! Big time future right there, lad.
In the open court. Electrifying slam. Threw that one down with some velocity, with some heat.
Steve, the big man may be about as athletic as we've seen in a long time as Booker comes in.
Well, the combination of athleticism and skill, because they're all comfortable passing and catching the ball at high speed. Teague
takes it through.
The easy deuce. They play the game with such ease offensively. You know, so often a team has to play through one point guard, Brent, and you can key on that particular player. But with this team, the Deeks in transition.
This is worth one more look, folks. This is a freshman coming through.
Uh-huh.